The Gardens by the Bay is a nature park spanning 101 hectares in the central region of Singapore, adjacent to the Marina Reservoir. The park consists of three waterfront gardens, Bay South Garden, Bay East Garden and Bay Central Garden. The largest of the gardens is the Bay South Garden at 54 hectares designed by Grant Associates. Its flower dome is the largest glass greenhouse in the world. Gardens by the Bay was part of the nation's plans to transform its garden city to a city in a garden, with the aim of raising the quality of life by enhancing greenery and flora in the city. First announced by Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong at Singapore's National Day rally in 2005, Gardens by the Bay was intended to be Singapore's premier urban outdoor recreation space and a national icon. Being a popular tourist attraction in Singapore, the park received 6.4 million visitors in 2014, while topping its 20 millionth visitor mark in November 2015 and over 50 million in 2018. Bay Central Garden. Bay Central Garden will act as a link between Bay South and Bay East Gardens. It stands at 15 hectares with a 3-kilometer waterfront promenade that allows for scenic walks stretching from the city center to the east of Singapore. Bay East Garden. Bay East Garden is 32 hectares in size and it has a 2-kilometer promenade frontage bordering the Marina Reservoir. An interim park was developed at Bay East Garden in support of the 2010 Summer Youth Olympics. The first phase of the garden was opened to the public in October 2011, allowing alternative access to the marina barrage. It is designed as a series of large tropical leaf-shaped gardens, each with its own specific landscaping design, character and theme. There will be 5 water inlets aligned with the prevailing wind direction, maximizing and extending the shoreline while allowing wind and water to penetrate the site to help cool areas of activity around them. Bay East Garden provides visitors with an unobstructed view of the city skyline. Upcoming developments of Bay East Garden will be based on the theme of water. In 2018, Bay East Garden was designated as the future site of the Founders Memorial. Bay South Garden. Bay South Garden opened to the public on the 29th of June 2012. It is the largest of the three gardens at 54 hectares and designed to show the best of tropical horticulture and garden artistry. The overall concept of its master plan by Grant Associates draws inspiration from an orchid, as it is representative of the tropics and of Singapore, being the country's national flower, the Vanda Miss Joaquim. The orchid takes root at the waterfront, while the leaves, shoots and secondary roots then form an integrated network with blooms at key intersections. Conservatories. The conservatory complex at Gardens by the Bay, Singapore, comprises two cooled conservatories, the Flower Dome and the Cloud Forest, situated along the edge of Marina Reservoir. The conservatories, designed by Wilkinson Air and Grant Associates, are intended to be an energy-efficient showcase of sustainable building technologies and to provide an all-weather edutainment space within the gardens. Both are very large and the Flower Dome is the world's largest columnless glasshouse. The construction of the glasshouses is special in two ways. First of all, by being able to have such large a glass roof without additional interior support. Secondly, because the constructions aim strongly at minimizing the environmental footprint. Rainwater is collected from the surface and circulated in the cooling system, which is connected to the super trees. The super trees are used both to vent hot air and to cool circulated water. Flower Dome. The Flower Dome is the largest greenhouse in the world, as listed in the 2015 Guinness Book of World Records at 1.2 hectares and replicates a cool, dry Mediterranean climate. It features a changing display, the flower field, and 8 other gardens, namely the Baobabs, Succulent Garden, Australian Garden, South African Garden, South American Garden, Olive Grove, California Garden and the Mediterranean Garden. These 8 gardens exhibit exotic flowers and plants from the Mediterranean and semi-arid regions from 5 different continents. Here is the list of some plants growing in the Flower Dome. Adansonia grandidieri. Adansonia madagascariensis. Adenanthos sericeus. Agave gangola. Agave victoriae regina. Aloe barbarae. Anagazanthos flavidus. Araucaria araucana. Bombax saba. Brachychician rupestris. Brahea armata. Bulbine namensis. Camellia japonica, Carnegiea gigantea, Ceiba chodaitii, Cleistocactus winteri, Crassula ovata, Siphostemma juttii, Dasylirion longissimum, Dianthus barbatus, Dorstinia gigas, Dracaena draco, Echinocactus grusoni, Euphorbia horrida, Faucaria tigrina, Ferrocactus gloscans, Ferrocactus potsii, Fucheria columnaris, Jubaea chilensis, Magnolia grandiflora, Alia europaea, Phoenix canariensis, Phoenix dactylifera, Protea cyneroides, Pseudobombax ellipticum, Xanthuria glauca, cloud forest. The cloud forest is higher but slightly smaller at 0.8 hectares. It replicates the cool moist conditions found in tropical mountain regions between 1,000 meters and 3,000 meters above sea level, found in Southeast Asia, Central and South America. It features a 42-meter cloud mountain, accessible by an elevator, and visitors will be able to descend the mountain via a circular path where a 35-meter waterfall provides visitors with refreshing cool air. The cloud mountain itself is an intricate structure completely clad in epiphytes such as orchids, ferns, peacock ferns, spike and club mosses, bromeliads and anthuriums. The design by Grant Associates was inspired by the maidenhair fungus and consists of a number of levels, each with a different theme, including the lost world, the cavern, the waterfall view, the crystal mountain, the cloud forest gallery, the cloud forest theater and the secret garden. The following is a partial list of plants growing in the cloud forest. Arundina graminifolia, Coelogyne usitana, Dracula diana, Gongora gratula bundavar, Aceras, Mastivalia aiabacana, Nepenthes jambin, Nepenthes truncata, Nepenthes ventricosa thyme singulana, Odontoglossum serosum, Oncidium shari baby, sweet fragrance. Paphiopedilum madia, Paphiopedilum rothschildianum, Phalaenopsis cornu cervi, Phalaenopsis schilleriana, Rhynchostylus gigantea, Sarracenia sp., Wallemia nobilis, Supertree grove. Supertrees are the 18 tree-like structures that dominate the garden's landscape with heights that range between 25 meters and 50 meters. They were conceived and designed by Grant Associates, with the imaginative engineering of Atelier 1 and Atelier 10. They are vertical gardens that perform a multitude of functions, which include planting, shading and working as environmental engines for the gardens. The supertrees are home to enclaves of unique and exotic ferns, vines, orchids and also a vast collection of bromeliads such as tillandsia, amongst other plants. They are fitted with environmental technologies that mimic the ecological function of trees. Photovoltaic cells that harness solar energy which can be used for some of the functions of the supertrees, similar to how trees photosynthesize, and collection of rainwater for use in irrigation and fountain displays, similar to how trees absorb rainwater for growth. The supertrees also serve air intake and exhaust functions as part of the conservatory's cooling systems. There is an elevated walkway, the OCBC Skyway, between two of the larger supertrees for visitors to enjoy a panoramic aerial view of the gardens. Every night, at 7:45 p.m. and 8:45 p.m., the supertree grove comes alive with a coordinated light and music show known as the Garden Rhapsody. The accompanying music to the show changes every month or so, with certain themes such as a world of wonder and a night of musical theater, which features excerpts, pieces from films like Jurassic Park and Pirates of the Caribbean. There is also a newly opened attraction called the Supertree Observatory, which opened on the 27th of December 2019. This attraction is housed inside the tallest supertree, which is 50 meters tall. It comprises three levels, the ground floor, the observatory space and the open-air rooftop deck. Visitors would take the lift up to the observatory space and thereafter take a flight of stairs up to the rooftop deck. The observatory space is located one level below the rooftop deck and it consists of an indoor area with full-height glass windows, as well as a peripheral outdoor walkway. Here, visitors can also experience a message about the effects of climate change creatively conveyed through digital media. The open-air rooftop deck, which is an open-air observation deck on the canopy of this supertree, offers 360-degree unblocked views of the gardens and the Marina Bay area. Italy's pavilion in Expo 2015 featured a structure called Albero della Vita, which proved visually similar to Singapore's supertrees. Children's Garden, designed by Grant Associates, which also designed Gardens by the Bay, the Children's Garden was fully funded by Far East Organization for $10 million. This attraction was opened on the 21st of January 2014. The children's garden is near the treehouse and the adventure trail. The adventure trail consists of trampolines, balancing beams, hanging bridges and more. It is open from Tuesdays to Fridays from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. and on Saturdays, Sundays and public holidays from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. It is closed on Mondays, or on the next working day if Monday is a public holiday. Horticultural themed gardens. There are two distinctly different sets of horticultural themed gardens which center on the horticultural heritage of the various cultural groups in Singapore and on the biology and ecology of gardens and forests. They are an important part of the garden's edutainment program, which aims to bring plant knowledge to the public. The Heritage Gardens theme features gardens that highlight the various cultural groups in Singapore and the important role that plants play in their respective cultures, as well as the country's colonial history. It also focuses on economically important plants in Singapore and Southeast Asia. The four gardens are the Indian Garden, the Chinese Garden, the Malay Garden and the Colonial Garden. The World of Plants theme emphasizes the web of relationships amongst the various plants within a fragile forest setting, showcasing the biodiversity of plant life on the planet. It consists of six subthemes illustrated by six gardens, which are named Discovery, Web of Life, Fruits and Flowers, Understory, World of Palms, and Secret Life of Trees. Bayfront Plaza and Floral Fantasy. The Bayfront Plaza is the main entry precinct into the gardens from Bayfront MRT station. It includes an attraction called Floral Fantasy, which consists of four garden landscapes of floral artistry and a 4D ride experience. The 1500 SQM Floral Fantasy features floral artistry, as well as a 4D multimedia ride simulating the journey of a dragonfly's flight path through gardens by the bay. Included is also an indoor event space, the Bayfront Pavilion, a cafe and a pop-up market on weekends. Budget. The final construction cost for the project, not including the price of the land but including an access road, drainage works, and soil improvement, was within a $1.035 billion allocated budget. The annual operating cost was expected to be approximately $58 million, of which $28 million was for operation of the conservatory buildings. The project received 1.7 million visitors between June and October 2012, who had free admission to most portions of the park but were required to purchase tickets for entering the conservatories. In 2006, an international competition for the design of the park was held, attracting more than 70 entries submitted by 170 firms from 24 countries. Two British firms, Grant Associates and Gustafson Porter, were awarded the contracts for the Bay South and Bay East Gardens respectively. Alongside the lead designers Grant Associates, the design team for Bay South included Wilkinson Air, Atelier 10 and Atelier 1. They were supported by a number of Singapore firms including CPG Consultants, Meinhardt Infrastructure, Langdon and Saya and PM Link. Transport connections. The nearest mass rapid transit station is Bayfront MRT station. The Gardens by the Bay MRT station, under construction, will open in 2022. Bus service 400 also serves the gardens. In popular culture, the planet of Xandar in the film adaptation of Guardians of the Galaxy took inspiration from the location. The documentary series Planet Earth 2 features the Supertree Grove in Episode 7, A World of Wonder. The park was featured in the 2015 film Hitman, Agent 47. An entire mission is set within the gardens in the 2015 video game Call of Duty, Black Ops 3. The anime series Plastic Memories features locations inspired by the supertrees in the gardens. The Supertree Grove in the park was featured in the 2018 film Crazy Rich Asians. Events. Dinosaur Gardens was an immersive and educational event held at Gardens by the Bay in 2017 as part of the annual Children's Festival. This event involved several dinosaur-inspired characters been found in the exhibits.
Thank you. Thank you.